on the 20th of July 1969, the human race achieved a glorious victory by marking the human foot on the surface of the moon. On this historical day, Apollo 11 lunar module carrying Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin landed on the surface of the moon. Both of them walked on the moon 7 hours later. Michael Collins remained in orbit in the lunar module. The first human to walk on the lunar surface was Neil Armstrong, commander of the US mission Apollo 11. As he took his first steps, Armstrong uttered words that would be written into history books for generations to come: "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." The first robot lunar rover to land on the moon was the Soviet vessel Lunokhod 1, November 17, 1970, as part of the Lunokhod program. The lunar expeditions, carried out in the context of the Cold War, became fertile soil for a number of Star Wars fictions. The Soviet Union had achieved an early lead in the space race by launching the first artificial satellite, Sputnik 1, in 1957. NASA will land the first woman and next man on the moon by 2024, using innovative technologies to explore more of the lunar surface than ever before. This is known as Artemis mission. The Artemis mission is led by 4 women in charge of the effort to build and test the 212-foot-tall rocket stage that will enable NASA's first Artemis mission to the moon. The women manages the entire scope of design, development, testing and production of the complex core stage that will power the super heavy lift rocket and the agency Artemis lunar missions. It is a hope that the 21st century is the century of space women.